If I'm the Devils, again, you're rested, get into the offensive zone, get traffic, get a lot of shots on Nedeljkovic, who's played a lot, and hopefully wear him down.
Jari is not even dressed tonight. The backup has been called up from the AHL. Joel Blomqvist, the 22-year-old, very highly touted goaltending prospect, is up today for Pittsburgh. Devils start with their top line. Timo Meier gets an early look, and Nedeljkovic makes the save. Now it's Brad on the puck. He has matched his career high of 73 points.
Couldn't get anything net, but good job by the fourth line.
Here comes Timo Meier speeding in. Meier cutting toward the front. He's defended well by Letang. Feeds T-shirts. Fanned on. Marino shoots. Comes to the blue line. Ball serves it back. And Nedeljkovic kicks it out. Rust and Crosby both had two goals last night against the Rangers in the 5-2 Pittsburgh win. They led 3-0. Rangers closed it to 3-2, and then Pittsburgh added two empty netters. That one nearly snuck in on Jake Allen, but he kept...
It's been a up-and-down year for Tierney. You know, not always in, down in Utica at times, but...
Brad all the way across. Meier is stoned by Nedeljkovic. Boy, this line's buzzing once again. It's Riley Smith. Younger brother of Devils, Brendan Smith. He's up on the first line today. O'Connor is playing through the stomach bug. Nosek shoots, kicked away, rebound. Oh, good chance for Siegenthaler, and Nedeljkovic made the save.
He just misses wide.
Hughes works back into his own end. That was another one of those one-on-one puck battles Alexander Holtz getting better at here late in the year. Hughes with speed, fires it to the front. Nedeljkovic finds it and freezes it. Best of luck to Bryce and the boys. His son Hudson had a goal and an assist today in their 5-3 loss to number 2 Shattuck St. Mary's, but they have two more games left in pool play to play through to get to the knockout round. Erik Karlsson with a shot deflected, and Pittsburgh scores. Michael Bunting was tied up with Shimon Nemitz, and it ricocheted in.
This is just unfortunate. I mean, it's a bad break, but Erik Karlsson, Penguins just chipping in, Devils are in good control, and you see, he tries to get it up the wall, but Carlson's right there. Beautiful block by Holla in front initially. And that's the way it goes sometimes, as Bunting is just in the right position off the pad, off Nemitz's skate.
So that'll be Carlson's goal, and it will end that aforementioned 18-game goal.
He'll get tight all of a sudden. Just go play. Go play the way you were. You'll get one.
Puljujärvi got around the Smith pinch, numbers the other way. Jeff Carter streaks in, backhander. Allen fights it off, making the save. Very good on the kill, 10th in the league, 81.7%.
You saw that there, Devils lose a draw, and it gets all the way down the ice.
They get it back set up, final 20 seconds of the period, and Meier scores! Timo Meier rips it in! His 14th goal in his last 16 games!
You keep firing away. Take a look at our $1 million replay. Brought to you by the New Jersey Lottery. Remember, anything can happen in Jersey. And Luke Hughes gets it over to Timo Meier. And no messing around. Not the extra pass or trying the perfect play to the slot. He just lets it go.
And Dan, it was slowest start in all the injuries that Timo Meier had. He's hit 25 goals. He could very well get to 30 after everything, the way he's played the last month plus.
And scored a huge goal.
Carlsson for Pittsburgh, Meier for New Jersey. Pass toward Lazar is broken up. Lazar out with Jack Hughes and Erik Holla. Holla to the front, save made. Hughes on the rebound, he fanned on it. Chris Tierney on support, moves it down to Tomasz Nosek again. Devils bottom six is really tweaking around all over the place because Alexander Holtz hasn't played much over the last 15 minutes, so you're seeing moving pieces at forward. Lazar in front! He scores! Curtis Lazar ends a two-month goal drought, and the Devils lead!
Talked about them a lot in the first period, but just a tremendous job, the five-man unit, Ball and Marino included. Great pinch down the wall by Marino as that puck came around, and the Devils wore the Penguins out on this shift. And look at this beautiful chip up top. Puck is on end. Great set of hands from Lazar there. To give
final couple of seconds tick off. Riley Smith is out of the box. Puck squirts free. Dawson Mercer is denied. Goodness, Alex Nedeljkovic keeps
insane.
It 2-1.
being the force, and that's, I just wish they'd make a little better judgment. And we've seen it at times, linesmen, but to me that should not be icing.
Definitely feels like something they're starting to take a look at. Here comes Jesper Bratt. He sure tees him up. Bratt's in. He scores! Jesper Bratt on the breakaway. He has a new career high, 74 points.
Stoneham, but he was not going to be determined here as the Penguins just turned the puck over right in the Devils' offensive zone. And the Devils quickly transition. Marino, nice little pass, deflects to Heischer. He stays with it in neutral zone. Bratt gets in behind him. I love the quick release. These guys have really done a lot in the last, you know, 8-9 games here, yep. Bill, to kind of keep the hopes alive. Those guys, that core group we looked at that have had success against Pittsburgh.
Good work by Nemitz behind goal up the wall, but it doesn't get out. Oh, great stick by Nosek. In the right spot again, and now he's first to the puck. Coming short side, backhander's kicked away by Nedeljkovic. Marino fighting with Russ. Brendan Smith keeps it moving. Dawson Mercer whacks it. Oh, Hollow is trying to break out. Instead, Carlson cuts it off. Luckily, Hollow recovers to get it back to 5-on-4.
You want to see Mercer get that out.
Bunting feeds Rust right to the back door, and it's knocked in. Sidney Crosby in front. He continues his scorching pace. And it's 3-2.
Just keeping the Penguins around, getting into penalty trouble. I mean, so Dawson Mercer, that puck was rolling, doesn't get it down, usually comes back to haunt you. And we saw Carlson keep it in. And right there, nobody can tie up Sidney Crosby as it bounces off Malkin right to Crosby. Initially, I thought it was booted in, but no, it was Crosby with the stick staying strong. And we got a 3-2 game. Devils got to stay out of the box.
So 3-2 Devils. Again, danger zone here for New Jersey after the goal from Crosby. Pittsburgh with a little wind at its back for the first time in a long time. Wilman got a stick in the lane, but St. Ivan, he throws it from the blue line. Deflected in. Evgeny Malkin ties it. In a flash, it goes from 3-1 to 3-3.
Gotten right back into this game. With two quick goals, you see that passes. Deflected a little bit by Willman, but everything a little off. The point shot, and that's a great direction, redirection, deflection from Malkin. And hold on to your seat here now.
4 minutes left at the Rock. Jack Hughes feeds it across. Chris Tierney takes a chop at it. Pettersson knocks it back the other way. Raquel fighting, good back check from Tierney as he recovered from losing the puck to knock it free. Nemitz is back on the ice. He plays it only to the blue line, and it's deflected back in. Ricard Raquel puts Pittsburgh in front.
Rim around, goes right to Pettersson. He's got too much time, and he just flicks that puck toward the net. Raquel right there in the high slot, able to redirect it past.
Rangers tomorrow, then a back-to-back with the Senators and the Predators that we'll have for you. Well, on the weekend, Bunting throws it to the front and score. Evgeny Malkin is right there, and it's 4 in a row for the Penguins. Oh,
this is insanity. I guess we're shocked, and everybody else in the building is as well. Way back on a power play goal that made it 3-2 by Sidney Crosby because the Devils took two back-to-back penalties, and here, well, nobody's able to. Bunting just whips it toward the net. Oh.
Look at that, it bounces off Allen, off Malkin, and in.
He tries to deflect it away with the goal stick right there, and Malkin.
The Devils need at least 2 goals to get back in this one. Luke Hughes receives the pass. His shot is blocked by O'Connor. Rust finds the loose puck, flips it high off the glass, and Luke gets there first. Crosby knocks it off his stick and in. Oh, my.
Silent is. Just nothing working. The high flip. Got to react a little quicker. That's a bouncing puck. Only thing I say, the Devils failed to clear the puck on a few occasions. It's a pretty smart play by. You got to experience it.